Alright, so the next exercise we're going to do, we're going to use the free motion machine again. You can set up any cable machine to do this one. We're going to also use the stability ball. I like to set the arms up to where they're, you know, just about chest height. It's a little lower than chest height for me, but you know, this would be perfect for you. I would just take a little wider stance here. So what we're going to do is we're going to hold the stability ball, you know, like we're giving somebody a big hug, right?
Like, so we're like for a female, it'll be like on top of the chest.
Yeah, just right on top of the chest. Right?
Okay.
And what we're going to do is we're going to take that outside hand, grab the handle here, make sure you get some good separation, and we want to twist and grab the cable here. This is safe. Now, you don't want to be too close to where the cable goes in, because you might get your hand caught up in there, and you don't want to do that. That won't feel good. So we want to give ourselves some distance, right? Nice wide base. We're just going to turn here. Working the same muscles, internal, external, obliques. We just don't have that, you know, that diagonal movement. We're doing more of a horizontal movement here. Okay, so you want to try to keep your hips square to the front. You're facing the same way that your feet are. And really rotate the trunk, okay? Make sure you get yourself some distance away from the cable
like
machine
this,
so your hand doesn't get caught up in there.
Yeah. All right.
Yep. Now rotate. Yeah. There you go. Keep it like that. Again, now holding the ball, a lot of people would do this without the ball and they get a lot of arm movement, right?
Uh-huh.
Holding the ball makes you, your upper body fixed to an object. So that when you twist, basically you have to work the core to rotate.
Gotcha.
Okay?
Alright.
Let's go for about 12 of these. 1, 2. All through the movement, keep the abs tight. You want to breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. 6 more. 6, 5.
See, this is why it's good to have a girlfriend to work out with. Y'all buddy up. Have a helper. Hand you ropes and things. All right. Ready?
Last 2, 11, 12, nice, gotcha.
Thank you.
Yep.
All right, any ending words for you?
Nah, that was a pretty good workout. We put together about 10 moves or so. We probably hit just about every muscle in the body there. Ended with some good core exercises. How do you feel?
I feel good. Feel good.
Now, obviously, you can take all the moves that we did and do multiple sets, which we would encourage you to do in your workouts. But we just wanted to, you know, get through all the basics and the demos and the how-tos so that, you know, everybody at home has something to work with. So
awesome.
I appreciate you having me.
Well, thank you for coming. All right, guys. Well, until next time, above all else, seek peace and love in your life and everything will fall in place. I love you guys. Peace. Love.
I can't do love because that's a backwards L, man.
My boy. You're gonna keep me together.